number on a rippable piece of paper to tell you how intelligent you are. The number will not stand in your way if you want success bad enough. Whatever, this grade isn't going to tell me how long I can design, so it's just going to keep going, I guess. Kids don't hate school because they think they aren't good enough. Kids hate school because it's an environment filled with disrespectful peers. Why would we want to do something every day that makes us miserable? You will make mistakes, learn from them, discover things you never knew about the world around you and yourself. School has its ups and downs like anything you will encounter in life. But soon it'll be done, and you're well on your way to living the life you've always wanted. Just be positive, and you can literally get through anything.
I still don't think you understand.
understand. But if I fail,
no one loved me or something.
No one would not ask if you disappeared.
No one
would not ask if you disappeared. We will not be shocked. That means maybe she don't have friends.
Your life is not.
It's a kind
because
of.
Because she doesn't have any friends. She has no friends.
It's a kind of bullying.
The message
is no one would not ask if you disappeared.
No one would notice. Would notice if I disappear. That's to say, if she no longer exists, no one will notice or remark this. Because of what?
Because
she's isolated. No friends. No intimate friends. Okay?
The girl is afraid about not getting her diploma because she may be unable to get one.
The design
Yes, the design program. She wants to be a designer. And she needs
she
to do success in the last exams.
Yes.
So
not in the video, we can get it.
Not so. My understanding is general. The girl suffers from different school difficulties. Can you give one of the problems that the girl suffers from?
She suffers from.
He said that she's not a palliative.
He said that a paper.
She got bad marks. But
he said that.
She said that bad marks. Hold up, will explain. The bad marks are just a few numbers or letters on the letter. They can push you to success. But both bad grades, the kind of bullying to harmful friends.
So the school girl in the video wanted to show people what really matters in school life. It's true that marks and grades are important to succeed, but not all the time, because sometimes they don't really reflect your potential at something. That's why pupils shouldn't get so affected by just a mark. Perhaps they should make it a push to improve their skills. And you must.
What do you think What do you think? Marks not only don't all the time prove or show your level.
That's what
you
say.
So it happens that sometimes you get a bad mark.
You must have self-confidence and believe in yourself to reach success. And it's also the best solution to stand against bullies and haters who are always trying to make you weaker than them. However, if you show them how strong you are, their silly remarks and insults will slowly disappear. To conclude, try always to find the best version of yourselves, and that's what school should really teach the kids, to help them be more balanced.